Con Steve Martin, uno de los especialistas de la General Motors, que nos va a hablar de todos los detalles de esta fabulosa edición del nuevo Chevrolet Corvette 2015.
Well, Steven, thank you for having us here at the Miami International Auto Show, and like you're stealing the show with this car here that we have behind us.
Yeah, it's hard to steal. I mean, it's hard not to steal the show when you've got the new Z06.
Yeah.
The Corvette Z06 pushes the boundaries once again. It gives you ZR1 performance for the Z06 price. You know, what's not to love about that?
Exactly. Can you elaborate a little bit about that? Because those numbers are pretty amazing.
The numbers are pretty amazing. When you talk about 650 usable horsepower that's contained in a car that doesn't weigh as much as some of the other cars out there that are pushing big horsepower numbers, which means basically that this car can go, but it can also stop. It can turn 0 to 60 in less than 3 seconds. It does the quarter mile in the high tens. This car is going to be something to end all arguments.
And talking about pricing, I mean, you get a lot of car for the price. What's the price?
You do. It starts at $75.
What?
$74,995.
Do you make any money on it?
We make a lot of consumers happy with it. Exactly. That's what we do. But no, I mean, like, the car is very affordable, and considering that it competes with, you know, Ferraris that are priced at $300,000.
Three times as much, or four times almost.
Right. We deliver in a way that no one else is able to do, which is kind of the American spirit, you know?
Absolutely. And the design, I mean, it's catching up with people. I think at the beginning, some people, when they show it first, when was it, 2 years ago in Detroit? I mean, you guys shocked a lot of people.
Well, I think we did shock a lot of people. The Stingray pushed the boundary of design when it comes to Corvette, but the Z06 did something completely different. I think it looks similar to a GT class racing car,
yeah.
You know, with the aggressive aero in the front, the aggressive spoiler in the back. It looks like it's ready for a track, you know, it just wants to go and eat it up.
Absolutely. So this car is already available for the market, and it's special order or it's limited edition or what?
Coming soon. We're going to have it out by the end of the year. Pretty much everyone that we're going to make at the start is going to be sold, because we've got a lot of people who have raised their hands, a lot of interesting
yeah.
people who want to jump in the seat and drive.
So how is the other, like, regular Corvette doing? I mean, pretty amazing. I've seen a lot of them, especially here in Miami.
Oh, sales are up. I mean, like, people just love the car. They fully embraced it. We've sold more than we've really ever sold before, and it seems not to be stopping. So we're really proud of Corvette Stingray, of how it's done, and we think that the Z06 is going to mirror it, especially with those people who are true enthusiasts looking for true performance.
So when the Z06 comes as a coupe and a convertible too, or?
It does. And the cool thing is that you don't lose any structural rigidity when you move to a convertible, because when they were designing the car, they based their design around the fact that they wanted to be able to take out the roof panel on the coupe, but also allow for people to enjoy it with the top down when they bought the convertible.
So, but this is like the Targa style, you take just the top of it, or there's like a one that the top comes down, like as a cloth or something other material?
Yeah, we have the convertible, which has the electronic top,
yeah, that
you
one,
can
yeah.
that you can actually put up and take down up to 30 miles per hour. And then this one, kind of like you said, it's the roof panel just removes,
okay.
and it slots in nicely in the back. There's a little space for it, to where when you open the back hatch, it just goes right in, locks in place, you close the hatch, and you're off and running with the, you know, sun in your face and wind in your hair at that point.
Excellent. Perfect for Miami, especially this time of the year. Huh?
Absolutely. It's beautiful down here in Miami, and it's beautiful to be standing in front of the Chevrolet Corvette
yeah.
Z06.
Too bad we are indoors, because we can go. Well, Stefan, thank you very much, and I guess people can go on a GM. Is there a special website for this car?
Yeah, well, they can just find it at Chevrolet.com. There's a performance section that they can go and click through and look at all of our cars. Actually, they can look through regular Stingray, Camaro Z28, which has been really popular with the real gearheads, and of course the
Z06. Yeah, beautiful. Thank you very much, Stefan, for your time.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Mike.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.